The Church of St. James, Papplewick, was rebuilt in 1795, but according to some versions of the legend, it was in the churchyard which stood here in the 12th century that Robin Hood is believed to have first met a distressed Alan a Dale. Robin would go on to help Alan regain his sweetheart, Ellen, from an arranged marriage to an old nobleman, not of her choosing. Legend also has it that Robin Hood would cut his first bow from the yew trees at Papplewick.